huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
Underway here. Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about. They're struggling for control right now. Nailed it. And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position. Superstars in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives the superstar the ability to move against their brother. You gotta believe this one's over. Face crusher.
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team partner if you're not able to get to them when you got to tag out of the match? Getting that separation is key in breaking any momentum your opponents could have, maybe the difference between a win and a loss, maybe even more.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double-team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Heart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Deep trouble here, look out!
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys or the double drop kick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. Tag team action like in singles competition. Once a duo nails their opponent with their finisher, that should signal the beginning of the end.
It can take a long time for a tag team to decide on a double team finisher, but I agree. A team needs one, and it should be something that can be administered to any opponent. That's when a finishing move is truly effective. And since we're talking about tag teams, remember you and your partner have until the referee's 5 count to execute the move. History was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the Tag Team Title Tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champions. Targeting the stomach.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to the resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown tag team champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was a team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half, Rhino and Heath Slater went from an unlikely tag team to the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champion. Never say never in WWE is absolutely right.
Tagged in. She's getting closer.
Hot Thunder.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
Oh, nasty impact. There's a pin now, and an early kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Takes her down. Wow, nice move right there. Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
And the head distance of mine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty. Will she win it here?
Looking to steal one there, perhaps. Too early in the match to end it.
Weapon.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this.
For her there. Wicked clothesline.
still in this one.
Ooh, what an upper strike.
This has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Got the reversal.
Boom, 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 boom.
Beautiful technique. In on the tag.
Help me out of here. think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
We've got a cover.
One, two. How did she kick out?
She's still in this one.
Look out, look out.
This could be it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That should do it.
Cover here. One, two, three. And we have our winners.
Three count ends this one, and there's your...